Hi there. In this video, we will be learning about the importance of brain fitness and how it can help reduce someone's risk for developing dementia. Stay tuned to find out more. This video is part of a series on how to identify and reduce risk factors for dementia. Dementia is a general term for loss of memory, language, problem solving, and other thinking abilities that are severe enough to interfere with daily life. Alzheimer's disease and vascular dementia are two of the most common types of dementia. Did you know that the brain continues to develop as we get older? Participating in activities that are cognitively or intellectually stimulating and challenging can help with brain development and maintenance. Lifestyle and activities can impact the brain. A concept known as cognitive reserve refers to how we build our cognitive skills throughout our lives. We build cognitive reserve, or our cognitive skills, in three main ways. The first is through education, such as the amount of years of schooling a person has. The second is through our jobs. Some occupations might require more cognitive skills, such as requiring complex tasks with data or supervising people. The third is through participating in cognitively stimulating activities, such as attending classes or playing an instrument. Some of these predictors of cognitive reserve are things that you can't go back and change. For example, some people might not have the opportunity to return to school. But that does not mean that it is too late to build your cognitive reserve. You can exercise your brain in other ways. For example, by being a lifelong learner. This video will inform you of brain health strategies that you can engage in at any age to help reduce your risk of dementia. What do we mean when we refer to the term cognitive skills? People have a variety of cognitive skills that are built throughout their lives. Some examples include memory, planning, understanding information, solving problems, paying attention, and much more. Cognitively stimulating activities require the use of a variety of these cognitive skills. What kind of cognitively stimulating activities can help maintain your cognitive skills? Lifelong education is one example. Middle-aged adults who participate in some form of education or training are better able to maintain their cognitive skills as they age. In addition to education, older adults can also participate in cognitively stimulating activities to reduce their risk of developing dementia. Beneficial activities include reading, playing board games, doing math problems, and playing an instrument. Learning new skills can also be cognitively stimulating and good for your brain health. You can join a class or recreational group where you can learn something new, such as learning another language. There are some activities and games that are advertised to help train your brain. But these training activities or games have not been shown by research to actually reduce the risk of developing dementia. How often should we participate in cognitively stimulating activities? Some research has suggested that participating in cognitively stimulating activities for about 6 hours per week is related to a reduced dementia risk. However, this research is still emerging. In order to build cognitive reserve, it is important that the activities you engage in are challenging, engaging, and capture your focus. How can you get started? Identifying a new activity that you enjoy and that you would like to learn can help you stay motivated and persist with the new activity. You can also schedule cognitively stimulating activities into your day and week. Instead of watching television for an hour, try reading or playing a board game such as chess with a family member. There are added benefits if you find an enjoyable activity that is both cognitively stimulating and involves some form of physical activity. Being inactive is a risk factor for the development of dementia. Doing cognitively stimulating activities with your loved ones can also make it more enjoyable than doing it alone. Having a companion to do activities with is very beneficial to your health and well-being. If you have concerns about the cognitive abilities of yourself or a loved one, you can seek consultation from a doctor who can conduct clinical cognitive tests to help assess any cognitive difficulties. Decreasing the risk of dementia starts with small changes that can help your overall brain fitness, such as adopting enjoyable activities to build your cognitive reserve.